Hi, I raise microreef guppies and I'd like to share with you some unusual fish I get from time to time. These fish are now getting quite old and that's why they're hunchback, but nevertheless, due to their size and color, they are stunning. Here they are swimming alongside a normal size male guppy. They have the body shape and size of a large female with the color of a male. I keep these fish in a water lily tub separated from my normal microreef guppies. If kept with normal male guppies, these wouldn't do very well because the normal male guppies tend to harass and pursue these fish relentlessly. Also, even though they look male, I've never seen these fish pursue other fish. Here's a video from a year ago. The one with more color is one of the two you saw earlier. The other one, with the gravid spot, gave birth several times and it finally died a few months ago. Almost every single one of its fry turned out to be normal looking females. Except for a few unusual fish like themselves. Well, that wraps it up for my unusual microreef guppies. Thank you for watching.